day one, Detroit Lake Fishing Derby 2019. My buddy Brandon here, Northwest Elevations. So we came out here yesterday and kind of scoped things out, and we just crushed it yesterday. Average size fish about 14 inches, so we are going to get it done today. Got to catch our daily limit, get some entries in for some awesome prizes, so we'll keep you posted. Stay tuned.
You got your hot water sink going?
No, but I'm getting it going. No
problem. You can tell that's going to be a welcome thing today.
It's going to be a few, huh?
Yep.
Be first fish.
Oh, that's a good one. Woo-hoo! Awesome.
First fish with a homemade.
Modified wedding ring in there. Just hanging out the back right here.
Sweet!
Yeah. This one, actually, I'm gonna get this one out. One down, nine to go. fuck out there. Biggest fish wins something, yeah?
Biggest fish wins something.
So there you go.
And there's first and second, third place, too.
Oh, really? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I didn't look at all that stuff. It's like those old cars that only the owner can start. First sip of coffee. I got some coffee, some water. I'm set. Oh! This is the magic rod this morning. What is that, negative 10 points? Should I rejuice?
Oh, I would.
Yeah.
Close.
Yeah.
We ain't playing around today, bro.
No.
You weren't that far out either.
I wasn't.
Just
wow. Look at that. All I did is add two of these little faceted beads and then switch it out for that silver wedding ring on there. Instead of the gold one it came with. Yeah. Pink and green, isn't that amazing? You just figure out color combination and then all of a sudden everything is just on that. Yep, yep.
Oh boy, that's a real good fish.
Nice. I'm gonna bring in this one just a little bit here. Bring in the stringer for you. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, for the biggest. Quick, man. Oh. Yep. Huh. Interesting. Nice job, man. Nice job. That's a good one. How big do you think it is?
Well, we've only been out here for about 5 minutes. We got a couple.
Yeah? Good so far. How about you?
You guys killing them?
Yeah. was slower. That's what happened, I think. I was thinking I was just trying to speed it in too much. It's a good one.
Yeah, it is.
Where should I go? I'm gonna go over here. Nope. Okay, yeah, because you got. No, it's okay.
Alright. He went deep on me.
Yeah, he was
going to the boat and I didn't want him to be close to the motor.
Yeah, and he was not having it. He did not want to get caught. That's okay. There's more, dude. How many years did I knock off last year? Yeah. We're done fishing today for the Derby. We each got our limits, got them turned in for our tickets. Brandon got biggest fish over there, 1.3 pounds. So that was pretty awesome.
I don't think that's gonna last.
Yeah, we'll see though, we'll see. So now, you know, we already got our limit for the day, so we can't keep anymore. We can't turn them in for more tickets, but we're just out fishing for fun, you know? Weather is a lot better than it was this morning. It was raining pretty hard. It's a little windy right now, but it's all right. It's a nice out right now. All right. One line out. Stick fish on.
Knocked her loose.
Nice. Good job. That might have been your PB though.
Yeah, it could have been. But you know what? We're not after PB stick fish.
No. Okay? Dang it.
Look at that house boat.
There are some crazy boats out here. So I was wondering if that had a slide off the back, yeah?
Yeah,
oh.
That.
That was crazy.
I feel like we need to be in. We're like right skid road here with all the sticks. Fish, but a lot of that's debris too.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know, we'll see. We're marking tons of fish, so.
Yeah, we're marking good fish. A little chop on the water, that's always good. Control them quick. Float 1 sec without the motor, you're hardly going.
Oh man. Wind is just pushing us.
A bad thing all the time. I mean, we're used to out in Columbia, but. You know, we're at 2 miles an hour right now, and the trolling motor is just in drive. It's not even giving me a guess.
Fish on!
Fish on! Fish off. Most of these fish are at the surface. I'm gonna reel in a little. Back here.
That's a good fish.
He's trying to go under the boat. Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay. Got him. Ooh. That is a good one. Check that out.
Yeah.
Nice job. Yeah.
Trailer hook.
Yep.
Tell me, folks. Trailer hook is winning today. It wasn't winning last year. That was a full out swipe.
You want to measure this guy?
Nah. Good.
Just get him back.
That was big.
Caught a bigger one earlier.
Yeah.
Yeah, he just ran into that boat several times.
Yeah, dude. He was fighting like a bass.
Ooh.
I was on like 25 feet, man.
Okay. I got to bring in a little bit then.
This one's been a short line.
They're up top.
Yeah, they're skipping the water.
Another good one. Oh. Sorry, man.
Tail walker.
All right. Cool. Another good one.
Stay still. See, you done hooked yourself twice. Stay still.
Awesome. Nice job. All right. Going over here and bringing these guys in. Pretty close on this one. Coming even farther here.
Tug is a drug, man. Oof.
That's right.
Get enough of it.
That's a good one. Oh, I'm too far in. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Back.
Smiley blade action. Ooh. Spooling me a little bit.
Yeah, you bet. Fish of a good size.
No, probably not. It's probably just spunky.
You gotta go this way?
Yeah, he's coming right in.
Yeah, he is good.
He's real good. Oh, baby.
Where are you going? Oh!
Oh, yeah.
Look at that thing.
That's a pig.
Dude. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
Look at that. Both hooks in him. He wanted that. He wanted that bad. He took every bit of that lure.
Maybe they still want this stuff. I'm going to measure it. Back in.
Yeah, let's get it back in. Alright.
That's
a good fish.
See you, big guy.
I'll catch you tomorrow.
Yeah. Stay around here, okay? Remember that. Remember that tasty treat you just had.
I was a toad, man. The lure is just on fire this trip.
Hey, so we're calling it a night.
We're gonna go in and have some dinner. Gonna hang out, relax, come back out tomorrow. Tomorrow's day two of the Derby. Fishing Rippers is gonna be out with us on the water. Should be a blast, so stay tuned. Keep you posted on what's going on. Wish us luck. Thanks for watching.